Discover math magic with the Dino Math Squad. Dino Land Adventure. Hey little adventurers, welcome to our incredible journey with the Dino Math Squad.
Today, we are diving deep into the land of numbers and math.
Get ready for an awesome time. We're learning Nate's adventure.
Dinosaur Counting Adventure.
Greetings, friends. Today's excitement is all about something super cool. That is counting. Are you ready to join the fun? Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, up to 10.
Just like numbers, dinosaurs come in all sizes. Big, small, and everything in between.
Counting is our specialty to keep track of our dino friends.
It's like saying, "Hey, where are you, dinosaur friend?" And they all join the fun. We can also use numbers for time and even dino money.
Dino Shapes Expedition.
Now, let's embark on a cool adventure into the world of shapes. Shapes are everywhere and they are fascinating.
Absolutely. Let's explore circles, squares, triangles, and more.
The Circle Safari, animated circular landscape.
First up, can you spot anything shaped like a circle?
I see a giant wheel over there.
And those bubbles in the air, circles too.
The Square Jungle, animated jungle of squares.
Now, into the Square Jungle, squares have four equal sides and four right angles.
Check out this rock, a perfect square.
Triangular Mountains, animated landscape with triangles.
Time for triangles. They have three sides. Look at those pointy mountains.
That tree has branches forming triangles.
The Rectangle Desert, sandy desert with rectangles.
Now into the Rectangle Desert. Rectangles have two pairs of equal sides and four right angles.
Watch out for the pretty cactus. It's a rectangle.
That was an awesome adventure through the world of shapes.
Remember, shapes are everywhere, and learning about them help us understand the world better.
Whether it's circles, squares, triangles, or rectangles, shapes are part of our daily lives.
Egg Counting Challenge.
Time for a fun challenge. We have got dinosaur eggs, and we need to put them in groups.
Two.
Let's add them up and see. How many are there in total?
Four.
Adding is like bringing our dino friends together to make a bigger group.
Let's count these eggs to find out how many we have.
Four.
Dino Subtraction Adventure.
Now, let's talk about subtraction. Sometimes, dinosaurs go on their adventures and we need to figure out how many are left in our group.
3. Subtraction helps us to find out how much dino money we have left once we buy things from the shop.
Time to see who's left in our group.
Wrapping up, the Dino Math Squad is back together.
What a fantastic journey through the world of numbers and shapes.
Remember, little learners, math is everywhere, even in dino times.
Join us on our next adventure for more exciting lessons!